Hello friends, assalamu alaikum. So this is our new control panel for the generator. So I will explain you one by one. So here first on the top we have deep sea battery charger, okay, which is 24 volt, and here we have the terminal connection for the battery. After that, here first we have this negative. These two terminals are getting negative, and this fuse is getting positive from the battery. Here, this is our ECM fuse, okay, and this is dynamo breaker. This is generator fuses. This is DC fuses, and this is battery charger fuse. As you see, these are the fuses. These are the breaker. This is fuel relay, okay. This is start relay. As you see here, this is start relay. This is generator contact relay. This is alarm relay. This is system in auto mode relay. Generator available relay. System in stop mode relay. So these all relay we installed here, and their terminals are terminated here, like okay. So this is emergency stop, this is remote start, this is generator contact, this is alarm relay, system in auto mode relay, generator available, system stop, system in stop mode relay, digital input E, digital input F, G, H, and battery volt 220. So here we connect the external 220 volt. Here we connect the remote start, and here we have our emergency stop. So on the front panel we have oil service reset, air filter reset, emergency stop, and deep sea 7310. On the back we have a standard connection, and here we have this our negative. These are the inputs, emergency stop, and this is oil service reset. So you can see.